second period. Tucker holding it in at the point. Sends a long Tucker. Right wing, sends a bite.
A chance for Toronto.
The puck to center ice to Kilgren, and now Miller to 2-on-1 with Blake. Miller kills him, ready to score! Backhand score! Dominic Moore makes it 5-0.
With 8:40 to go in the third period, and the Lightning leading 2-1. Blake gets around one, trying to cut for the net. He's in the goal, he scores! Jason Blake ties the game at 2!
Moore Sharp is on the bench. There's another odd man chance. That's the deep end score. Around the defense, drops it back. Great play by Steen. Can't get it up. He did. He scores. I thought Brodeur had the bottom of the net taken away, but it slid underneath.
Brings it in over the line, into the slot, gets it back to get a great pass on the goal! Scored! Holy mackerel, what a nice passing play as Alex Steen finishes it off!